Morning everybody, Rory from United Footer here, and today it's time for a match day experience. Well, today it's at home today here. We'll be playing Ipswich Town at New York Stadium. It's just me at the game today. It's not, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. I've just been for my haircut. I've come to New York really early because I'm coming to get my program. So I'll come back here in about good few hours yet. So anyway, starting vlog out here for a change. Yes, if you want to know, my goal prediction today, I think we're going to lose for this one. Monday whip switch or something like that. So yeah, that is my name. Okay, see you in a bit. Remember a few weeks ago I went through this door. I went through the store with you, we were over there, that tall thing. It's tea.
Yeah, that's tea. Oh, tea.
Lots of things are out today. Have you seen here out today? All players, all people, players come in. Finished Blue Coast now, had a quick drink in there. Right, now we're going to walk out to the ground. Woohoo! Oh, I can't even wait for next Saturday for Preston. You know, I don't do these things like that. You aren't. Grateful today. That's got it. Hi guys, I'm now at New York Stadium today to watch Ipswich Town at New York Stadium. Why the heck have they ever got me to stand? Remember, it's a giant tall minute. At all. Gonna be a very tough game today with Ipswich. They won 3-1 against Newcastle the other day. And then, yeah, so it's the end of it.
I just managed to get the people and thank you for your stuff and I just thought to you.
Oh, no. Celtic Sound in goal wearing number 1, Dean Gergin. Number 4 and captain, Luke Chambers. Number 5, Sonny Smith. Number 7, Teddy Bishop. Number 11, Brett Pittman. Number 23, Andre Dizel. Number 29, Josh Emmanuel. Number 30, Miles Kenlock. Number 35, Danny Rowe. Number 37, Tumani Diagoraga. And number 42, Dominic Samuel. And on the bench for Ipswich this afternoon, number 31, Bartosz Kalakowski. Number 8, Paul Skuse. Number 14, Paul Digby. Number 17, Kevin Brew. Number 18, and welcome back to the New York Stadium for Grant Walls. Number 20, Freddie Sears. And number 28, Kiefer Moore. And now your very own Rotherham United. In goal, wearing number 18, Richard O'Donnell. Number 3, sponsored by PFIX, Joe Matton. Number 4, sponsored by Cascade Trains, Will Volks. Number 6, sponsored by Quarry Garage, Richard Woods. Number 9, head captain, sponsored by the Layton family, Danny Ward. Number 10, sponsored by John Harrison, Carlton Morris. Number 11, sponsored by Carter Concepts, John Taylor. Number 15, sponsored by Parker Rose Hitbox, Sammy Ajay. Number 17, sponsored by Pace Financial Management, Darnell Fisher. Number 24, sponsored by Fostering and Adoption, Tom Allen. And number 33, sponsored by Alpha Luxury Machinery, Richie Smallwood. On the bench for the Millers this afternoon, number 12, Lewis Price. Number 7, sponsored by Solutions for Cleaning, Anthony Forbes. Number 19, sponsored by iMotion Gym, Johnson Clark Harris. Number 22, sponsored by Barnsley and Rotherham Chamber of Commerce, Joe New. Number 26, Eamon Belays. Number 27, Alex Gray. And number 30, sponsored by the Morgan and Daniel Alliance, Ben Perrington. It's the Skybet Championship here at NSL New York Stadium, led out by referee Jeremy Simpson. Please welcome Ipswich Town and your very own Rotherham United!
And he smash it. established. Team. 80! Eat the bloody thing! Those two much over there, man. It's nice that they're doing it. They could just sit back and think, put it, but they're having a go, aren't they? There's some that are good.
Let's just win more than we lose, eh?
Yeah. Tell you what, he's been a great signing. That a Jay. That semi.
It comes straight back.
That's great. Yeah. He uses his hands in then. What? Not like he uses his hands then. Fucking quick.
Cool. Like it, don't it?
It's approaching half time here at the New York Stadium. In about a minute of time, we'll be in out for Hamilton. I think it's going to be nil now at half time. I'll see you in the bit.
Look off offside. Oh, my God, in the air. Oh!
Looks like we're gonna be finishing the win here against Ipswich. Robert!
Oh, don't start messing
with that. Don't fuck about, kid.
That's one of your fucking conceits.
Rich, isn't it? Be a man.
Yeah. Hello, it's time to end this match day experience for today. A win, finally. 1-0 win against Ipswich. And we have confirmed today all our League One are staying up. We know. I can tell you quickly. I know we've got Bury. But I know it's Bury. Bury, I'll call it Bury. That's going to be interesting. Bury. I've been to Bury before, but not to the ground. We have got Shrewsbury. My God. I want to go to Shrewsbury. I've got Oldham. I've been to Oldham's ground before. When we watched Robin 1-2-0 there once. We've got Chillingham. It's a really long way once next season I'm going to have to go to. Anyway, match report. 1-1-0 by Tom Yaradelli. Yep. And here we are by my match day today. Sheffield United won 3-0. Leeds, once again, blown it out of playoffs. It's Wednesday. So, yes, Bolton's promoted to the Championship today. Yes. Anyway, then, guys, quick ending tonight. Next up for Rotherham United, Preston away at Deepdale Stadium next Saturday. Yes, I am going to Preston. I'm going with a bridge ink. I'm going via Blackpool. I think we are going to buy Blackpool. If it is, it's going to be a really interesting match day experience. Might be a bit longer next week. It might be normal. And then after that, Derby at home. Then finish for the season. So there's two more to come. Thank you for 600 subscribers for the last many weeks. Let's get more subscribers onwards and onwards to 1,000 subscribers. If you do that, might do a long video of goals. That'd be interesting, won't it? Okay then, guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.